Welcome to Daily Positive News in English. There is something beautiful in every day. Let's have a look at today's positive news. Positive news entertainment headlines. Aamir Khan has lost weight. Radhika Apte to join Saif Ali Khan in web series Sacred Games. Sonakshi Sinha to play runaway bride in Happy Bhaag Jayegi sequel. News in detail. The socially responsible Aamir Khan has posted a video on Twitter urging people to support those affected in the Gujarat and Assam floods. He also appears to have lost oodles of weight for his character in the Thugs of Hindustan. Radhika Apte will play the female lead in the upcoming web series Sacred Games, which stars Saif Ali Khan. The show is based on Vikram Chandra's novel of the same name. Sonakshi Sinha, who has stepped in for the sequel of Happy Bhaag Jayegi 2016, will play the runaway bride crossing into China. Positive news, national headlines. Modi invites suggestions from public for Independence Day speech. World Bank assures neutrality in Indo-Pak talks over Indus Water Treaty. PM Modi to visit flood-hit Assam tomorrow. Tamil Nadu seeks central government approval for various schemes. News in detail. Prime Minister Narendra Modi has invited suggestions from people for his Independence Day speech from Red Fort. On 15th August, I get the opportunity to address the nation from Red Fort. I am merely the medium. It is only one person speaking. The voices of 125 crore citizens echo from there, he said in his monthly radio program Mann Ki Baat on Sunday. The World Bank has assured its neutrality and impartiality in helping India and Pakistan find an amicable way forward during talks over issues related to two of India's hydroelectricity projects under the Indus Water Treaty. Prime Minister Narendra Modi will visit Assam on August 1st to take a stock of flood-affected areas in the state. On Sunday, PM Modi said that extensive relief is being provided to the flood-hit states and several agencies and forces are engaged in rescue and relief operations. The Tamil Nadu government has sought the center's approval for various schemes, including a seawater desalination plant for the city. State Finance Minister D. Jayakumar submitted a memorandum with Union Finance Minister Arun Jaitley. Positive news international headline. Shahid Abbasi declared interim Pakistan Prime Minister. Putin bans VPNs in web browsing crackdown. News in detail. The Pakistan Muslim League Nawaz PMLN nominated Shahid Khaqan Abbasi as the interim prime minister following Nawaz Sharif's disqualification. Vladimir Putin has banned virtual private networks, VPNs and Tor in a crackdown on apps that allow access to websites prohibited in Russia. The law signed by Mr. Putin was passed by Russia's parliament last week and now will come into force on 1st November. Positive news sports headlines. Shastri's new training style made an immediate impact on Team India. News in detail. After taking charge of the team in his second stint, India coach Ravi Shastri has tweaked team's preparation style and though it's early days, an immediate impact can be noticed. Urging Agraha, Oodles Adhik Sankhya, Assures Bharosa Dilana, Neutrality Tatasthata, Extensive Vistrut, Interim Antarim, Immediate Turant. Thank you for watching. Keep learning, keep watching. For more such positive news updates, subscribe to our channel.